just saying goodbye to our campsite. Filling up the car quickly because we don't want to run low.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Hombre, hombre,
say, hombre, yeah.
So this morning we said goodbye to Skakuza after three wonderful nights. It was lovely. Today we are off to Maroela, which we're very happy about because it means we're heading up north.
Well,
I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry. I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
Second cheetah sighting. We've seen five cheetahs now.
What?
Space of 2 days. How's that?
Flipping awesome.
This girl's eyesight. You want a yeah? We knew yeah. Because she spots things. S36, I think is the name of this road. Very nice, less occupied by people. I think it's a bit, it's one of the further out roads from the camps. So we haven't bumped in to too many people, but guess what, as soon as we spot the cheetah, there was three other cars around us suddenly. So I don't know where they came from, how they got there, but there are cars here in this area. It's not like there's none, which otherwise it's been good, eh?
Mm. It's been very nice. It's been quiet. You can enjoy it more. Very nice.
Send me in my way. Send me on 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 my way.
We are arriving now at Nshangaleni, which is where we're gonna have our little picnic so we can get out of car, yeah, and just admire the view of it, take it easy. We've been going for about 4.5 hours now, so 4 hours actually.
Some brekkie and a nice cup of coffee, and it looks like no one else is here.
Yeah. Oh, all right. Almost all to ourselves.
Hello.
So this place is proper nice, and we are pretty much the only ones. It's right at a watering hole. And we've got a spectacular view of Ellie's drinking the wildebeest in the fields, the zebras, and a little view bookie, some impala. But it really, really looks good. Let's take a bit of a closer look.
Say, oh.
This afternoon. Right, everyone. This is where we keep our eyes peeled for lion and cheetah. So everybody, keep your eyes open. Spot. Some game.
We're at Rabelais Hut now. It's a museum. Apparently this is one of the early entry points to Kruger. And I mean, it's a museum, so it must just show like how the rangers back then lived. So let's have a little bit of a look and see exactly what it is. Quite interesting. It just gives like a little bit of information on what the gate was like. Yeah, but I mean, this is dated back to 1932, and I mean then there was the new rest camps at Punta Maria had just been formed. So we're gonna be going to Punta Maria, but I mean since 1932, I mean this park is old. I quite like the sign on the door. Please close the door on leaving. It's a lion. Next.
Open reception.
I would like to reach out my hand. Ombe say, ombe tell you to run.
Supplies. We have arrived at Maroela.
So, arriving at Maroela, apparently they have a rattle, a honey badger, civets, all coming into the camp because I mean the fence isn't that high and you saw the gate, easy to get in. But I mean, obviously, the general rule do not feed the animals, especially, you know, when the animals are so close, in such close proximity. Look at this. I mean, it's incredible. Just lounging, you know, enjoying an afternoon kip. How you doing, my friend? Been a hot day. Don't worry, I understand. I know how you feel. We've still got a pitch tent, can you believe it?
For one night only.
Yeah,
this. But I love this camp, hey? This camp is so much better than Skakuza, in my opinion, just because it's small and you can be rough other things.
But we're staying in two more camps like this. We're staying at Bululi and we're staying at Tenzi Rustic Camp. So, no power. This one has got power, but also exactly like this, which is so cool. Super excited. He's like, I'm not interested in you guys. I'm a nocturnal animal. Later, you'll see me. Yeah, so these guys are evidently a bit of a problem. There's another one over there. He freed.
Gorgeous.
How are you?
Hi.
Hey, big guys. So, are we waking you up from a nap?
And he's like, excuse me, you expect me to perform tonight? I need my nap.
Yeah, you better feed me later, guys. That's what he's saying.
Can we look at the lookout?
So this is our campsite, actually. Right here, next to old friendly face. And we got this stunning lookout point where we can sit and bird watch. And obviously gaze out a little bit, see if there's any other inquisitive creatures coming to visit us. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed today's vlog. We're just having a look at this large spotted genet.
And it's the large spotted because it has a black tail, whereas the small spotted has a white tip tail.
Yeah. Well, we hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And have a look at this night lapse.